Hello everyone, this is Dan Gramza and welcome to Gramza Market Studies for Thursday, September 3rd. And for those of you attending the All Stars of Option Trading in New York on September 16th and 17th, I'm looking forward to seeing you there. And also for those of you who get the email notice, the details behind that are in that notice. Well, let's take a look at what's going on in the NASDAQ market. I was looking for an unchanged, maybe even slightly lower type movement. Instead, we did find some buyers coming in. Part of that started in China, as I talked about in the advanced video. But what do we look for Thursday? Well, I'm looking for good numbers on Thursday and Friday. So I do look for a bias to the upside. How we move up is going to be important if indeed we get that follow through. China's going to be closed and for the next 2 days. And so right now for Thursday's action, I'm looking for unchanged to higher in the NASDAQ market. In the euro, we just didn't find anything behind that paper. And where we found sellers before, we found them again when it comes to the euro. I look for a slight move to the downside, nothing too dramatic at all in that market. And in interest rates, well, this makes sense to me. What we're seeing in the notes, and I look for that to continue. I'm looking for new lows below these lows over the next 2 days and the 10-year notes. Also gold, we are looking for a sideways move, and that's really what we have here in gold. I just don't hold any, I think there is any reason, I should say, for a strong move in the gold market. I'm looking for a sideways move there. And in crude oil, it did pull back a bit. It did trade below its bearish level. And the difference between the bullish and bearish level in that market is $3,300 per contract. I don't look for strong follow-through, though, in this market. I'm still concerned about these levels that we're currently trading. And when it comes to soybeans, sideways move is what we're looking for. Sideways move to slightly lower is what we have. And I look for more of the same on Thursday. Well, that concludes today's market studies. Thank you for being with me. I'm looking forward to being with you again. And as always, take care.